so powerful. And here Olayide is saying that we are never stopping what we started. Oh yes, you so will not stop. And we will not even want to stop. Because the experiences is life-giving. The experiences is sustaining. And I wish it all to everyone out there listening to us that is yet to come up to this experience. I ask that indeed you would come in into it. Come up into it, however it may be for you. Or open up into it, however. Just have it and just live this experience in Jesus' name. Okay, so there's this letter here from nature, actually. You know, last week we took letters from children. And there's just this particular letter I think I'd really like us to go through. It's actually from a color. I'm sure you're wondering, oh, what does it?